Never have I ever given a fake name, slapped Kumar. Stolen money from my dad's wallet, went out late night without parents knowing. Hi, so today we're going to do the Never Have I Ever challenge. I've been meaning to just come on here and do spontaneous challenges, taki it's fun and we get to know more about each other. You'll also have to do this challenge niche in the comment section and tell me what all you've done from the situations mentioned in the video. So let's begin. You've only asked me all these situations on Instagram, so I have the questions with me right here. And as for drinks, I know hum sabne YJHD dekhi hai, so most of us know ki how this game works. So isme kaisa rehta hai ki whoever's playing has to have a drink with them. And agar aapne kiya hota hai, to aapko ek sip lena hota hai. But personally, I don't like having alcohol in general. It's just my preference. Mujhe na to kabhi taste pasand aaya, neither is it healthy for me, so I didn't stick to it. So I have 3 non-alcoholic drinks with me right now. So mini review bhi ho jayega ki if it's worth trying or not, especially for people like me. So we're gonna begin with Kingfisher Radler. I've seen them advertise this a lot, and this flavor is fizzy lemon malt. It's quite fresh. It tastes a lot like Sprite and 7-Up. Bahut similar taste hai waisa. But it's going to be fun to start with this. So the first one is, never have I ever given a fake name. Who hasn't? Especially in like weird places where they make you do entry compulsory. मैंने मेरा number भी गलत काफी बार दिया है, name भी काफी बार गलत दिया है. Never have I ever missed a flight or train. Thank God, I've come this close so many times, but I've never. Thanks to my dad actually, क्योंकि he is hyper panicked every time we have to board a flight or anything. तो he tell me the wrong time only. अगर 4:30 की flight होगी, मुझे 3:30 बोलेंगे, and he'll tell me to reach the airport at 12 for a 4:30 flight. This one's fun. Never have I ever slapped Kumar. Let me explain. We fight a lot physically, like not in anger, but we still have a very friendshipy bond, Tom and Jerry bond, along with the relationship of course. So if he will pinch me or if he will touch me, I will not hold back. I will. So that's how I have slapped him. I've never slapped him in anger and I never will. That's just not me. Never have I ever went out late night without parents knowing. They're going to watch this video. I have. But the good thing is कि मैंने एक हफ्ते, यूजुअली मैं एक हफ्ते बाद बता ही देती हूँ कि अच्छा ना लास्ट ट्यूसडे में मैं इसे गई थी, तो दे नो, बट आई हैव. अब मुझे झूठ बोल के नहीं जाना पड़ता, अब मैं बता के जा सकती हूँ, बट पहले किया है काफ़ी. आई थिंक वी शुड मूव टू अनदर ड्रिंक नाउ. लेट अस ट्राई द सांते फ्रूट ड्रिंक इन द फ्लेवर वाइल्ड क्रैनबेरी. आई लव बेरीज एंड क्रैनबेरी. ओह नो, आई डोंट लाइक दिस वन. This reminds me of the drink we tried in Shark Tank wala video, which I did not like. Bahut hi waisa taste hai. The last one is Auric Mind Rejuvenation. I used to have their drinks a lot around the lockdown time. This is something I haven't tried before from them. It's nice, but you know, lemon wala, this isn't like a aerated drink wala vibe. This is more like a healthy drink wala feel hi aa raha hai taste se. But we can continue for a bit with this. Never have I ever had a drink. I have, not just non-alcoholic drinks. First, let me have a sip. But my parents have been very, very nice to me in understanding a child. Unko pehle se pata tha ki bacche ko curiosity hoti hai alcohol try karne ki. Thankfully, before me entering college only, kuch parties mein they used to offer the, do you wanna try? Do you wanna taste it? Do it with us and us only. So I have had a taste of quite a few things, quite a few alcoholic drinks. And ek aadhi baar jab main college mein thi and fest ke baad ek party thi, tab bhi main ghar pe bata ke gayi thi ki there might be alcohol involved. So papa mujhe pick karne aaye the in that case. So I have tried drinks. But because I have tried with such an open mind, isliye I had the clarity ki yaar nahi pasand aa raha hai. So I've stopped it. Very rarely will I feel like having a cocktail, like once in a year wo mood aayega mujhe. Never have I ever not slept for the entire night. Is wale pe mujhe pura ye khatam kar dena chahiye. I am an owl. like night. I can stay up for the entire night. I really enjoy the peace and that alone wala feeling at night. Achha lagta hai mereko. Never have I ever went on a school trip out of India. No, I haven't. Because jab meri school ne organize kiya tha, the final one was to NASA when I was in 9th. I wasn't allowed from home. Actually, that was also because I think teachers were not coming and only one kid was going to go. So my parents don't like aisa alone wala trips. They want a group. That's how they find it to be safe. Never have I ever been hated by someone. Well, I don't know if I can answer for that, but taking a sip because online, kuch logon ne hateful comments. अभी 5 साल से कर रहे हैं तो ऑफकोर्स कुछ कुछ कॉमेंट्स आएंगे राइट. आई थिंक माई 6th ईयर इज गोइंग टू बी कम्प्लीटेड ऑन 30th of May. सो फॉर दैट आई कैन टेक अ सिप फॉर दोज काइंड ऑफ कॉमेंट्स. नेवर हैव आई एवर गॉन टू अ फ्रेंड्स हाउस एंड स्टोलन समथिंग दैट आई लाइक द लॉट. नो आई हैवंट. आई वुड नेवर डू दैट. नेवर हैव आई एवर ड्रॉप्ड माई ग्लासेस इन अ पूल. आई हैवंट. मैं नहीं लेके जा. आई एम सन ग्लासेस मैंने अभी अभी पहनना शुरू किया है और मैं चश्मे पूल में पहन के नहीं जाती. सो नो. Never have I ever gotten caught by parents for doing something wrong. This was like years ago jab maine ek baar jhoot bola tha about going somewhere else but saying that I was somewhere else. To tabhi main pakdi gayi thi but that was it. Never have I ever stolen a towel from the hotel. I haven't but I think my mom has once. I think because I've seen this robe or a towel something with a hotel logo on it but this is like ancient years ago. Never have I ever punked school or college. Oh my god. Well, I took 2 sips because in college in my first year, I would strive for 100% attendance. मैं इतनी dedicated थी क्योंकि वो college environment ही ऐसा था कि सब लोग इतना पढ़ाकू थे that अगर मुझे एक भी दिन miss करना पड़ता ना, I would be very very upset. But in my degree college, I have not gone to college for most of the days. मैं सिर्फ exam देने जाती थी. तो that's how I've bunked almost every day in degree college. Never have I ever lied to Kumar. Again, this is not what you're expecting. I've never like said like a big lie to him. It's like main pahunch gayi hu, main nikal gayi hu, wo wala lie. Like imagine knowing someone since you were just out of school to growing up with him, to meeting his entire family, to spending almost every evening together. Fir jhoot kaise niklega na wo insaan ke saath, especially if they're the same age na, they understand your temperament and your feelings. So there's never been a need, touch wood. It's better to get into a fight in that moment than lying to avoid that. That's just how my vibe is. Never have I ever pretended that I was sick for attention. I don't think so. No, because when I'm sick, I prefer being alone. Like I'm in a don't touch me wala zone. So no. Next one is never have I ever used someone else's toothbrush. Gross. I would never. Even if that means ki wo pura din brush nahi karne milega chalega. Main ja ke naya le aungi chalega. But ew, no. No. Okay, I'm gonna go back to this one because I really liked it. Never have I ever farted in the public. I'm not going to pretend ki no, I'm very polished. I have. Who hasn't? Again. But of course, being very strategic to make sure that people around are not really going to hear it. Never have I ever had Fanta Maggi. Nahi khayi hai, mujhe khani bhi nahi hai. All these combinations that are popping up at different street stalls are so weird. I can't imagine how my body is going to take all of that. So no. Never have I ever watched anybody fight on roads, park or society. We live in Mumbai. Of course, देखा है. And I keep telling Kumar this, that this is very sad कि हम लोगों को इतना झगड़ते देखते हैं public में, but holding hands and being loving to each other is such a taboo. So I have. Never have I ever lied to my parents and friends about my income. I have. Because, see, I started working very early. And by the time मेरे friends ने job वगैरह शुरू किया था, मैं मुझे 4 साल हो गए थे काम करते हुए. तो I was at a higher financial level than generally जब starting out वाला package मिलता है. So I would feel highly awkward in telling them that, because people have not observed my struggling phase that much, but they're observing this phase of, oh, she's successful or rich or whatever. So I would not tell exactly how much I'd earn. And the last one for this video will be, never have I ever stolen money from my dad's wallet. Actually, mom ke wallet se liya tha maine. This was again very, 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 very long ago. I was probably 11 or 12. So at that time, I really wanted to go and get something from the grocery, probably an ice cream. And mujhe already na bola gaya tha. So I just decided to take like a 20 rupee note from her wallet, and I still went and ate that ice cream. And they found out. I don't understand ki parents itta nazar kaise rakh lete hai, but yeah, they found out. I was scolded a lot because as a child, they had to tell me that this was not okay. And after that, I've never done it. But this was a lot of fun. Tell me in the comment section down below ki aapne ye sab cheezon mein se kya kiya hai, because this is not a one-way thing. I also want to know about you. If you enjoyed watching this, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching this, bindaas, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye!